every day of their lives. Well, Owen Mulligan and Peter Canavan, as you can see, are going to be brought in. This is the incident again with Gormley going down.
I watch it here now. There's the boost, there's a knee, now there's more guys coming in from the side. There we are.
That's very slippery. And it's a cue for Peter Canavan to be introduced for Tyrone, and the player that's going off is Martin Penrose. Ryan McGuigan is also making way, and the player that's replacing him is Owen Mulligan. Canavan goes in and Magini. Again, it's very sloppy and things are getting out of control. The referee McCullough has to take control here because you couldn't anticipate that this was happening, but it's a free-for-all. And there's a lot of shoving and pushing and dragging, and Canavan has lost his jersey. And referee, linesman I should say, Mick McGrath from Donegal Gall is now involved in it and trying to ensure that Canavan concentrates and putting the jersey back on. The referee has to assert his authority here.
And I think you're going to see, he's definitely going to be talking to Peter Canavan, because Peter went in very hard when he saw the Armagh captain, Kieran McGeaney, coming out with this.
And you're good on, Kevin. He's the first player that he's actually speaking to. And the referee is sending him off.
Oh, dear.
A straight red for Peter Canavan. He's hardly on 60 seconds. And another yellow. And that means a red as well. This Ulster final replay. Now down to 14 players. A talking point.